Hello dear friends, I am Lakshmikant Kapgate. I am back with another video. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video we will see how to take the screenshot or the how to capture the screen of your laptop, of your desktop. So let me go and type in the Google browser the name of the software, that is PicPick software. So this is another very important and the very interesting tool, or the software you can learn here. So this is all-in-one graphic design or best screen capture tool, and it is available on Windows, on various operating system. The size of the installation file is just 40 or 15 MB, so easily you can install by clicking on this official website. So as you click, this is the home page, or this is the page where you can find the features and the various different information about this software. So as you click on this feature, you will get the list of the features or the important information. So let's go and download this software. So it is available in two form, or in two plan it is available. You can use for home users, can download the free version, or for the commercial use they can go and choose this the second one, or the second option. So let's, as you click on this download file, the downloading of this software will start easily. And after installation, or when you install this software in your system, you can go to your start menu and you will find here the PicPick software. Now this is the software which I have already installed in my system. So this is how you can see. Now let's see how to take the, or how to capture this image of your screen. For example, I'm working on COVID, just imagine, and I want to I want the image of corona or the COVID-19 virus. So suppose this is the screen I want to add. What you have to do, you just click on print screen button on your which is available on your keyboard. So just click on print screen button, so automatically the PicPick software will be ready to use, or ready to edit that image. Now see, these images are the captured image you can see in this software. If you want to resize this image, you can go to this menu, and suppose I want this image, so you can resize or re-edit in this software like this. Suppose I want here only that portion, you can crop from this options and you can select like this. You can also resize the photo like this by going on this. You can change the pixel like this. Suppose I want 150 and this is 190, so you can see the size of the photo is changed. Again, if you want to, okay, like, and you can go and save this image. Various options are, you can save as a PNG, you can see as a BMP, JPG, GIF or a PDF. In these formats you can save this file. Let me go and take another screenshots, so you will be able to learn this software very easily once again. Now when I go and type, let me go and let's start with this application. Suppose I want this image, let me click on the print screen button, so the window will be captured and this image is here. The one of the most important feature I like very much here when I tried this software, there are various options are here. So here you can see the plus icon, it says magnify the effect. When you click on this icon and you just drag this cursor on your here on your image, so this the zoom effect or the magnify effect you can see in this software, and I can move this magnify effect anywhere on your image. So this is how you can do in your practice session, or when you install this software, you can use this in your system, and you can save this file again. Suppose I want to save this as a JPG form, you can save easily in your system. Like this, I can save, and now that JPG file or the JPG image is available here. You can see size is also very proper size is available, so it is very useful software for various things. Now you can see here only 265 KB size is there. So this software, again you can capture the whole screen, the scrolling screen you can capture by clicking or by selecting the combination of three button, for example control plus alt plus print screen button, like this. When I so this is the capture, or this option captures the scrolling window, so you can save like this. I hope, my dear friend, you love this software, and when you install this, I am sure that you will start using this. Thank you.